Purdue University is an international leader in technology transfer and startup creation. One of those startups is CPrecisely, which is commercializing a Purdue innovation that could allow people to read electronic books with increased visual sharpness on tablets, smartphones, or laptops without corrective eyewear. The company was co-founded by Daniel Aliaga, Christopher May, and Ignacio Garcia Dorado.
About 70% of the U.S. population suffers from vision problems and need correction in the form of glasses or contacts. Also, everybody when they are about 45 years or older starts suffering from presbyopia and has difficulty reading. So CPrecisely offers a new and innovative way to make this reading process more efficient, where you don't have to use your glasses or contacts.
CPrecisely has developed a personalized e-reader application that will provide corrective imaging to e-text content on tablets, smartphones, or laptops. The reader has the ability to change settings, so the content provides readers with the best imaging.
When a person sees an image, which could be pictures or text, the eye uses refraction to create the image on the retina. Problems such as defocus and astigmatism can cause the eye to not quite make the right image, which triggers the need for glasses or contacts. CPrecisely has developed a corrective imaging technology such that, based on your eyeglasses prescription, alters the image so that you can still see it correctly even without wearing your glasses or contacts. Moreover, it can also be used in addition to your existing glasses to, for example, eliminate the need for bifocals.
CPrecisely has licensed the technology through Purdue Research Foundation. The company currently is in the development stage of making the core software programs initially for PCs and eventually for tablets. The company also is focusing on securing content for its application.
Our first application would be electronic book reading. We will focus initially on providing public domain content available on our program, which you can use on tablets, smartphones, or laptops, for example. Next, we will make partnerships with major publishing companies and also have that content available. We are aiming to have our product released by spring 2015.
To find more information on this and other Purdue technologies, visit otc-prf.org/otc.